So boys, Beth, today we're gonna hit chest. I'm gonna take you guys through chest day with me. When I usually start out, I usually, do a little bit of warm up my chest a little bit, some arm circles. Just to get my shoulders warmed up. Dips to get my triceps for push. When I do hit the bench press, I'll warm up my triceps real quick. Then I'll do a set of push-ups just to get my chest full and get my energy up. Max PR 255. So I'm going to try to attempt for 3. I'm going to try to go for 4 today. But I know I'm able to do 3. 4. I've been getting stronger every week. So I'm going to try to hit for 4 or 3 good ones. Try to go do 3 good ones today. Oh my, that was tough. I don't know why I froze right there. Something fell off. That third one. Jesus Christ. Didn't think I had that one. I'm gonna get a spot the next time. I usually start out doing 3 by myself, then I'll get a spot. It takes a lot out of you, that 3 reps, especially at your max PR. So my mic died halfway through. So I can't even pick up sound, I can't even talk. Or you guys can hear me. There's music playing at the gym. It's kind of loud, so.
2,000 years later.
Always try to control the tempo. Go down slow, control the eccentric, go down slow, then explode up. That's what I try to do. To grow your chest, lower chest, control the tempo of the workout all the time. That's critical. Don't just go through the motions, get a bunch of dips done just to get it over with. Try to control the tempo, slow it down a little bit, and you'll see it. Muscle growth comes from stimulating the muscles, so you have to slow the workout down.